As for the cluster munitions, as you call it, I would like to extend words of gratitude to the President. I know it was a challenge in the United States, it was a challenge in the U.S. Congress, and there are people who are not sharing this support with regards to the cluster munitions, but I want us to take a look at this from a different perspective, from a perspective of fairness. Russia are constantly using cluster munitions on our territory, and they are fighting only on our land. They are killing our people. They're using long-range missiles, cluster munitions on a regular basis. The assistance that we can receive from the United States with regards to the decision on the cluster munitions, we're talking about the use of those munitions only against military targets, only against the occupied territory of Ukraine. So